Christ in Christ alone. Before we prepare to receive our offering, I do want to mention to some of you who are here today, and you might want to today follow Jesus in believer's baptism. And you probably saw as we came in today outside, there's a truck with some troughs set up, and at the conclusion of our service, we're going to invite you. If you've never followed Jesus in baptism, today would be a great day to do it. And at the end of our service, we're going to direct you, just go to the information counter, which is at the main lobby where most of you came in over Church Street. We would love to have the opportunity for you to follow Jesus in believer's baptism. And it's that commitment to Christ, it's that following Jesus that really begins the process of our generosity. At First Baptist Orlando, the big reason we're here today is because we're all out, because we're all in. And that necessitated us being here. And we're a church community who believes in supporting the work of God through First Baptist Orlando. You should have received an envelope that came with your bulletin this morning. You can use that envelope to put cash or check in. There's also a place on the inside flap there to give with a credit card if you didn't come prepared with a debit card. If you didn't come prepared.